Peter is smart. He knows its European country by heart. He likes to sit under an apple tree on his yard and wait for an apple to fall. When Peter is nine, his teacher tells him that this planet is dying, that someone needs to put an end to it all. And so when Peter comes home, he tells his mom, I'm gone out in the world to save our planet, and I ain't coming back until she's saved. I'll walk my way to see the king in parliament. If they don't help, I'll do it by myself. I don't want to be. Peter is young, he tries to talk but no one listens to him. Everybody's busy living and dying, not thinking about what they're doing. But look at the boy who